lesson which I have taught you, I would like to give you homework. Like dictation words, 10 dictation words are given, and I would like everyone to copy these dictation words only in your rough books. Okay, don't use the new books given to you. Write the homework in the rough book and try to write neatly in your rough book so that you can improve your handwriting before you come to school. Okay, dictation words, you repeat after me. You know, the first word is clothes. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. Second word, cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. From where do you get cotton? We get cotton from cotton plants. Okay, third word is woolen. W-O-O-L-L-E-N, woolen. From where do you get wool? We get wool from sheep. Next word, raincoat. R-A-I-N, rain. C-O-A-T, coat, raincoat. When do you use this raincoat? You use this raincoat. Next comes uniform. U-N-I-F-O-R-R-M, uniform. Again, U-N-I-F-O-R-R-M, uniform. Children wear uniform when they come to school. Next, summer season. Summer, S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. During the summer, the days are very hot and people wear cotton clothes during the summer season. Next word is winter. W-I-N-T-E-R, winter. During the winter season, people wear woolen clothes to keep their body warm. Next comes insect bite. I-N-S-E-C-T, insect. B-I-T-E, bite. If you cover your body with clothes, no insect can harm you. Next, plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. We get cotton from plants. Next, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. We get wool from animal called sheep. Okay, these are the 10 dictation words which I would like you to learn these dictation words so that you can answer the questions easily. So, write these 10 dictation words in your rough book 2 times so that you can learn the spellings. Okay? Next comes blanks. After listening to the lesson, I hope all the children can answer the blanks easily. See, the first blank, V-M-U-S-T, must, W-E-A-R, wear, we must wear, dash, clothes. What kind of clothes must you wear? Dirty clothes or clean clothes? Clean clothes. So, you have to write the answer clean. C-L-E-A-N, clean clothes. Next, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. K-E-E-P, keep. U-S, us, dash. Cotton clothes keep us, dash. How do cotton clothes keep us? Cotton clothes keep us cool. Okay, now the next blank. Put the finger on each word so that you can learn the spelling. W-O-O-L-L-E-N, woolen. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. K-E-E-P, keep. U-S, us, dash. Woolen clothes keep us, dash. What is the answer? Woolen clothes keep us warm. W-A-R-M, warm. Warm is the answer here. Next, fourth blank. A dash protects, P-R-O-T-E-C-T-S, protects, U-S, us, F-R-O-M, from, R-A-I-N, rain. A dash protects us from rain. What clothes protect us from rain? So the answer is raincoat, R-A-I-N, rain, C-O-A-T, coat, raincoat. Now the fifth blank, W-E-B, G-E-T, get, dash, F-R-O-M, from, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. We get dash from sheep. What do you get from sheep? Wool, very, W-O-O-L, wool. We get wool from sheep. Now, sixth blank, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children, W-E-A-R, where, dash, to, S-E-H-O-O-L, school. Children were dashed to school. What do children wear to school? Children wear uniform to school. So the answer is uniform. 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 The last blank. WEB. USPUs. Dash. CLOTHES. Clothes. IN. WINTER. Winter. We use dash clothes in winter. What clothes do you wear in winter, children? Woolen clothes. So the answer is woolen. WOOLLEN. Woolen. So I would like to learn all these blanks and these dictation words before you come to school. Okay, after coming to school, again I will explain you the lesson and give you the answers. I hope you have understood the lesson which I have taught you till now. And be ready for the exams conducted in the month of August. Thank you.